if I had to say like what a studio mean to me, it would be like home kind of thing, because of the amount of time I've spent in studios over the years. When I'm writing like lyrics, where I say I get my inspiration from, life is definitely a big part of it, because music is an expression of yourself and everything that you want to be represented as. Like with my music, I'd like to say, when I look back at all the different songs I've ever done in different times of my career, I could say, okay, I remember I did that tune on that day because maybe I was feeling like this, I was feeling a certain way. If I had to say how much time I spend in studio, it's a job, innit? So it's like, my mentality towards it is like, the same way I got friends who they have to wake up and go and do their 9 to 5, it's like, I gotta get on my job weekly. So it's not just, yeah, we go studio once or two times every month. It's like, we're in the studio quite a lot. When we're in the studio and we got a hit, it's like the first thing we're gonna do, like, let's just say, because we're in a studio right now where maybe I recorded like I Wanna Rock, Pop Off, and a couple other tunes. So it's like when we hear it first, I'll come out of the booth, I give Shoal that little gesture like it's a young spud, and then we just listen to it for as much as we can, because as much as you feel like it's a hit, sometimes I feel like maybe I'm listening to it, trying to see if there's anything wrong, like if there's anything that's not good. So we just keep listening and we vibe with it. If I had to say my first studio experience, it's probably so long ago that, back in the day, it's how you start more time. It's like you ain't really got money, or you don't even really know where there's a big studio. So you're gonna go to like your boy's house or something. That's where I started recording, like in my mate's houses and stuff. I remember when I was like 14, even I had a studio in my room. So I was just in there all day. My best studio experience might be, because there's loads, but it might be when I recorded Alien with Kano, and I think when I did my verse, like he was in the studio going crazy, and I come out and he was like, oh Max, like I ain't been excited about lyrics for so long, like it's the first time. It's like there's some things that, let's just say, a label advance or groupies or something doesn't give you, but like the acknowledgement that you could get from like people who you've respected before they even knew who you were, is a different feeling still. My worst studio experience, yeah, was this one time, yeah, I went to some studio session in Angel or somewhere, and basically I went in with this producer, and he was like, I said to him, so my aim for today is I want to get like an acoustic kind of sounding record or whatever, and he was like, yeah, cool. So I'm like, yeah, play these riffs, let's like get it cracking, I like the riffs and da da da. So I've gone off to write and that, and as I'm writing, I'm just hearing bare different things like happening to the beat that I never asked for. I'm hearing 1,000 drums, the tune starting to sound like Metallica or Slipknot, it's bare like electric guitar shit. I was just like, yo, cuz, that's like, I hate it when you're in the studio and shit like that, like them uncontrollable things. It's like, I've just met Donnie today, I've tried to be as nice as possible. I don't want to say, yo fam, like this is pots and pans, like this is proper pots and pans, I'm not even trying to fuck with this. So I'm just there like, yeah, having the time of my life writing these bars, like. And yeah, that was bad. So needless to say, that was my first and last session with my man still. If I could get with any person in the studio, like anyone in the world, it's crazy because I get asked this question so much as well, but I also think my answer's never gonna maybe be like what it totally would be, because there isn't just one person I'd like to be in studio with. But if I say today, right now, like if I wanted to be in a studio with anyone, it would be like, I don't know, like Timbaland and Missy Elliott. Yeah, you got a couple bars with my name in them. and you got a couple indirects, it's not signed by Sony, fucked in the arse, I'm more effed than electric guitars. But why reply? You're dead to me, dog. We could do an outside thing, inside thing, I ain't gotta have four friends in a car. Trust you more wet than a spa, get left in the past, and nowadays, everybody reckons they're killing it. True, I ain't been around, still I'm on the next thing, and some in the wash nowadays, but never this. I do what I like, Ark Stealth, Fox Books, you're so swag. That's BBM, can't look, I throw jabs. I'm like, your mom can't cook. The best spitters are from our hood, north, south and west, they couldn't come our hood, why? I murk every spitter in London, fly to the Midlands, murk everybody, check Predator. Sat-nav's cool, I'm driving illegal, my 011 plate 13 is the sequel. Everybody's thinking Max ain't blown still, but I'm so cold and I got the most cold deal. I'm a gallery, you're a showroom, you'll get the boxes, deal or no deal. Don't think you're bad cause you, how does it go? Don't think you're bad cause you drank one protein shake and your mum made you oatmeal. I pop up like the old Bill, pop off my PRS for that's roadkill. Meaning I could buy a car, but F that, I might buy a big firearm. F a gold digger, tell that chick sayonara. Man in my city hold bricks and a llama. I don't want to kill nobody, shoot nobody, not cause I won't, cause I'm thinking of karma. Been in the spotlight for a few years, now they want to take pics when I go to the barber. You're a little side man, backstrap once, now you're thinking you're a ganja farmer. I'ma leave it there.